to the place I belong. West Virginia, Mountain Mama, take me home. Country road,
country road.
Oh, okay.
Take me home.
To the place I belong. Take me home. Country road.
Take me home. Down country road.
I got one. I got a song.
Down country road. Yes.
Okay. How about this one?
I have energy again. I've been
snoozing. That's good.
My desk here.
Make sure my tracking's on. And
wait, hold on. What is this? Forgot to
uh-oh.
Say hello in the
what the hell day. You're on me, you're on my seat.
I had no idea there was like a sit icon on you. I'm sorry.
Get off
of- okay, I'm sorry
get off of me. There,
I'm sorry,
fucker.
I saw the one
to-
invite after long story short, one of the birds got out of the cage and attacked me.
Internet is a little horn.
Let's see. Where's my pillow?
Internet is a little horn.
Let's see. Where's my pillow?
Yeah. And why aren't my legs working?
Internet is a little internet is a little horn.
Let's see. Where's my pillow?
Yeah. And why aren't my legs working?
Take me home.
There.
To the
place that I belong.
West Virginia.
Mountain Mama.
Take me
home.
Dungey Road.
Yeah.
I hear her voice in the morning hour. She calls me. The radio reminds me of my home far away. Driving down the road, I get a feeling that I should have been home yesterday.
Country road, take me home to the place I belong.
West Virginia.
Mountain Mama. Take me home. Country road.
Country road.
Oh, okay.
Take me home.
To the place I belong. Take me home.
Country
road.
Take me home, down country road.
I got one. I got
take
a song.
Me home, down country road. Yes. Yeah.
Okay. How about this one?
I have energy again. I've been
snoozing. Good.
My desk here.
Make sure my tracking's on. And
wait, hold on. What is this?
forgot to Uh-oh. Say hello in the
What the hell? Way. You're on me! You're on my seat!
I had no
door.
Idea! There was like a Sid icon on you!
Oh, you scared me for a second. I was putting my magical stone away in my safe. And let me get there it is. So what did you come over my house so late for? Are you looking for something or someone? No one ever comes and visits me. Except for my sisters. So what are you here for? That'll cost you. I have love spells. I have... potions that cure sickness. I have... glamour spells, I have money spells. I'm a white witch, so I have lots of spells, but only good ones. Yes, you want a love spell? No? Well, what do you want then? What do you come over here for? I know. Hold on a second. This is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna make you drink. And the more you drink, the more you feel giggly and bubbly, and the more... I'm not going to tell you. It's a mystery. So, I'm going to pour you a drink, and you're going to drink it, right? Yes. And each time you drink, you're going to feel better and better. But first, we're going to do this. I'm going to give you a drink. You're going to close your eyes and drink it. And then you're going to open your eyes and tell me what you taste. If you can guess the alcohol that I poured for you. So close your eyes. You ready? So let's get this. Don't look. No peeking. Okay, open your mouth and drink. Drink, 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 drink. Okay. Open your eyes. What do you taste in your mouth? Is it taste like alcohol? Yes, of course it does. Really, really imagine what that would feel like and taste like in your mouth. Alcohol. And as it goes down your throat, does it burn? Come on now. And when it gets in your stomach, does it feel bubbly or burny or what does it feel? Tell me out loud. And then your mind, shoo, shoo, feel that alcohol shoo, explode through your mind, getting you tipsy, huh? This time, I'm going to do a pretend shot with my magic, okay? And you are going to pretend with me. And the more we pretend, the more the magic works. You ready to try it out? Okay, good. Here we go. Take a drink. Drink, 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 drink. Save some for me. Okay. Tell me. We're pretending, remember? What do you taste in your mouth? Alcohol? Does it taste bitter or hot or refreshing? As it goes down your throat? Is it burning or refreshing? Or what does it feel like? Describe it to me out loud. Okay, and then when it gets in your stomach, feels bubbly or refreshing or full, say it out loud. That's right, and then your mind, shoo, shoo, exploding shoo, through your mind. Alcohol, shoo. Getting a buzz now? Yes, I know you are. Now, one more drink. Ready? Cheers. You finish it off. All right, now what do you taste in your mouth? And then down your throat. Say it out loud. Your stomach. Your mind. You feel that alcohol getting drunker? Woo! I am, that's for damn sure. Ooh, I'm feeling so good. This feels so good being drunk, doesn't it? Yes, I knew it would. And you are feeling drunk, aren't you? And the drunker you get, the more your IQ drops. Each every time you have a drink, it drops a couple points. Rather 5 points. It's beautiful, isn't it? Yes, very beautiful. Going left to right. Left to right in circles. Very powerful, isn't it? So powerful. Look at it go. And I'm not even moving my hand. It's doing it on its own. As you stare at this beautiful magical stone, and you start to feel that alcohol relaxing you, making you so relaxed. So comfortable and so heavy. So heavy. So comfortable and so drunk. Feeling so amazing as you take a deep breath in and hold it and then blow out all your tension, all your stress, all your worries. Blow it all out. That's right, you're doing so good. Take another deep breath in. Hold it and let it all go. As you stare at this beautiful stone, swinging left to right and round, and listening to my soothing voice, feeling that alcohol getting you drunker and drunker. Feeling more and more amazing and more relaxed and tired. And your eyes are getting droopy and drowsy, wanting to close so badly, knowing that when they close, it'll feel so good. Just keep watching the stone going left and right, round and round, listening to my soothing voice. And relaxing, getting so comfortable, so drowsy, eyes so droopy, so heavy, so numb. As you become aware of your heart beating slow now, and you relaxing even more, and your body and eyes getting so heavy. So droopy, so drowsy, as you want to close those eyes so badly, don't you? Yes, so close your eyes now and sleep. Sleep all the way down, that's right. Focusing on those eyes, focusing on how heavy, how relaxed, how droopy and drowsy they are. Like lead is pulling those eyelids down. That's right. What's it like when lead pulls your eyelids down? Yes. And how does it feel to relax so deeply? What does it feel like to relax so deeply that you just go into trance so easily? Just pretend now that your body is so heavy you just can't move. So heavy and numb that you just can't move. Try to move. See, so heavy you just can't move. You can try, but you'll fail because it's so, so heavy. So heavy and tired. So relaxed and comfortable. Almost like you're a rag doll flopped on the ground. Can you imagine what that would feel like? And I wonder if your body's so heavy now that you just can't move, or you'll just go deep in trance. I know you want to go into trance so bad because it feels so amazing, doesn't it? So comfortable, so relaxed. You really should let go, let go, let go, and fall. Deeper and deeper. Go all the way down for me, that's right. I wonder if you realize that your eyes are so heavy now that you just don't want to open them. I want you to relax those eyes. Every muscle, every fiber around those eyes. And I want you to relax them so much so that if you tried to open them, the only thing that would lift is your eyebrows. And when you know that you've relaxed those eyes so much so that they just won't work or open, go ahead and test them. That's right. You're doing perfect. As you bring that quality of relaxation that you felt in those eyes and let it flow from the top of your head all the way down to the tips of your toes and totally and completely relax now. And in a moment, I'm going to count to three. When I get to three, I want you to open those eyes. But as soon as you see my hand go down on your face, you will close those eyes and go 20 times deeper down in trance. And from this moment on, each and every time I snap my fingers and say sleep, you'll instantly and effortlessly go 20 times deeper down in trance than you are now. So ready? 1, 2, 3, open eyes and sleep. Close your eyes. 20 times deeper down in trance, deeper than before. 1, 2, 3, open eyes and sleep. Close your eyes. 20 times deeper down in trance, deeper than before. Last time. 1, 2, 3, open eyes and sleep all the way down. That's right. All the way down as you imagine that beautiful staircase in front of you, having 10 steps leading down. Each step you descend down upon, you can feel yourself falling deeper, sinking deeper in a lovely, wonderful trance. That's right. 10, 9, deeper and deeper relaxed. 8, 7, deeper and deeper relaxed. 6, 5, deeper and deeper still. 4, 3, deeper and deeper down, down in trance now, knowing that every suggestion I say is your complete truth, knowing that every word I say is your complete truth and that you will act upon instantly and effortlessly. And I'm talking to your subconscious mind now. You will obey because you're told to obey, and I am given the privilege to be able to order you temporarily. And I want you to nod your head that you understand and agree. That's right. And from this moment on, each and everything I say is your complete and total reality. And it only benefits you just temporarily. That's all. Just having a little fun. That's all. So just let go and have fun. Yes. Let go and focus. your awareness on me and my voice. How every word I say from this moment on brings you deeper in trance. Every suggestion I say you do instantly, automatically, effortlessly. That's right, nod your head again, just so I know. That's right. You are doing perfectly. Yes, two and one. Sleep all the way down. That's right. Deeper and deeper than before. In a moment, I'm going to have you open your eyes. And I want you to notice that something interesting is happening. You see, each and every time I show you my stone, you are going to feel your IQ dropping. Each and every time I show you my stone, you'll feel your IQ dropping. And each and every time, you will feel yourself becoming dumber and dumber. Ditzy, like you're a bimbo. Okay, nod your head, you understand and agree. Okay, 1, 2, 3, open eyes. How are you doing? What's this? You feeling a little dumber? Maybe? Not dumb, just a little less smart? Maybe? A little less intelligent? A little less more intelligent? Ooh. Yep. Everything just starting to get fuzzy and... I don't know, I think we should play a game, don't you? I do. Close your eyes and sleep all the way down. Because in a moment, I'm going to play a game with you. And it's going to be a quiz game. And I'm going to ask you a question, and it's going to be a simple question. But you're going to find that you can't answer it. The answer is either gone from your mind, or it's on the tip of your tongue and you can't say it. Yes, it's either gone from your mind, or on the tip of your tongue. Just like that, you won't be able to say it. It'll be gone. And if you do remember, it's on the tip of your tongue. And then, the more you try and remember, the more it fades away. And each time I ask you a question, that's going to happen. Each and every time that you try to answer, it's going to be on the tip of your tongue or gone from your mind. Because each and every time you see this stone, it makes your IQ drop further and further down. And you become a bimbo more and more. Yes, and it's going to feel amazing. So good and so arousing. Yes. So ready? 1, 2, 3, open eyes. How are you feeling? Good? Oh my gosh, you feel getting less intelligent? Like a bimbo maybe? Yeah? You feeling amazing and maybe aroused? Aroused? Yes. Aroused? Yes, it feels good, doesn't it? To not have to think about anything, not be able to think about anything, not having any worries, nowhere to go, nowhere to be, because you can't remember anyway, because you can't think, you're blank, just like that, blank and empty and a bimbo, just like that. Yes, just like this. Oh, lower IQ. Yes, now let's play a game, wanna? Okay, I'm going to ask you a question, and you're going to try and answer. And we're going to go to 5 points, and whoever gets to 5 wins. Ready? What color is the sun? I can't hear you. Okay. Time's up. Orange. I can't believe you didn't get that. You saw the stone again. IQ went lower and lower. Okay, I ask you another question. What is my name? I can't hear you. Time's up. The Hypno Witch, silly. Can't believe you didn't know my name. What's this? IQ lower. Oh no, you know, I have 2 points. All I need is one more. And I win! Oh, we don't play more. Okay, let's see. Let's try an easier one, shall we? What's 1 + 1? Well, you can't. I can't hear you. You're not saying anything. You're not saying anything at all. I'll give you a little extra time. Okay. Time's up. 2! 1 + 1 is 2, silly. What, you can't think anymore? You're blank and empty and feeling really not very intelligent. Yeah, feeling like a bimbo. Isn't that arousing though? Yes. And each and every time from this moment on, you close your eyes and sleep and go deeper down in trance. Deeper than before. Because the next time I have you open your eyes, you see the stone and you get hornier and hornier every time you see this stone. And when you see it go in circles, oh wow, it starts exploding with so much pleasure through your whole body and mind. Your empty mind fills up with all that arousal, all that pleasure, and it's going to be amazing. So amazing, and the more and more you get aroused, the more bigger your boobs get. And you become a bimbo. Yes, by the time I'm done with you, you will be a full bimbo. Without a mind, with huge boobs, and a beautiful body, and blonde hair. Yes, a bimbo. And it's going to be fun, you know? You're going to have lots of fun. Yes. So, ready? 1, 2, 3, open eyes. What's this? Ooh, you feel that arousal? Yes, you do. Watch this. And is it going to go in circles? We'll see. Let's watch it. Watch. Oh, it is going in circles. And the bigger that circle gets, the more pleasure you feel. So much pleasure. You like being a bimbo, don't you? Look at that circle getting bigger and bigger. And that pleasure exploding through you, around you. I want you to give it a color. What color is it? Pink? Of course it is. Bimbos only like pink. So now I want you to imagine that arousal and pleasure as being a pink cloud, and it's going in the top of your head now. You can feel that arousal and pleasure going through your head, through your mind, filling your empty mind up with all that pleasure. So much pleasure. And the circles are getting bigger and bigger, and you feel that exploding, don't you? And it stops because I took it away. I can do that, you know. So do you want it back? Huh? You want to feel that pleasure? More and more that pleasure. Pleasure and arousal. Ooh, exploding through you. That pink is getting brighter and brighter. That pink cloud of liquid arousal, pleasure is flowing through you now. Through to that special spot, only you know where it is. And that liquid pink pleasure and arousal is getting brighter and brighter and louder and louder. And it's getting bigger and bigger and bigger and growing, and you can feel it more and more. And it's like a balloon going to burst and explode throughout you. All that pleasure and arousal flowing through you now, so much as the circle gets bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger, and you feel it more and more and more. That blank and empty mind, your boobs growing, your boobs are getting bigger and bigger. You can feel them growing bigger and bigger and bigger. Feel them. You feel the big boobs you have now, and your body transforming into a beautiful blonde bimbo. Yes, because right now you're going to close your eyes and sleep all the way down. That's right. Bimbos don't think, they just obey, right? So I want you to say bimbos obey. Bimbos obey. And each time you say bimbos obey, you get a little jolt of that pink liquid pleasure. Bimbos obey. Especially the Hypno Witch. Bimbos obey the Hypno Witch. That's your mantra. And when you wake from this trance, you, every time you say bimbos obey the Hypno Witch, you'll get a burst of that pink liquid pleasure and arousal. And each and every time you see me, the Hypno Witch, you'll feel that pleasure and arousal flowing through you. Yes, you will. And every word that I say makes it more and more intense. And you're going to love being a bimbo. And each time from this moment on that I say you are my bimbo, you will feel yourself going right back to the way you feel right now. Drunk, mindless, and aroused, full of pleasure. That's what you're going to be each and every time I say you're my bimbo from this moment on. You will feel everything as a bimbo. You will have the big boobs. You will feel your body transforming into a beautiful bimbo body. And you'll have the blonde hair. And you'll be a beautiful bimbo. Mindless. Can't think, don't want to think, but obeying the Hypno Witch only. And when you do, you'll get lots of pleasure and arousal flowing through you, and it'll be amazing. Every time I say you are my bimbo, this will happen from this moment on, effortlessly, instantly. Nod your head, you understand and agree. That's right, because that's the way it is from this moment on, and all I have to do, or you do, is say release bimbo time. That's it, release bimbo time. That's all you have to say to release it and go back, all the way back to normal. Yes, all the way back to normal, because when I count to five, you'll awake and you'll be all the way back to normal. And if you want to be my bimbo, then you better comment and like and subscribe. That's right. And watch me on Twitch, the Hypno Witch on Twitch, the Hypno Witch on Twitch, or join my Patreon today. You know, I was talking to someone the other day and they told me how they wanted to join my Patreon. And I told them, join my Patreon today. And you know what they did? They joined my Patreon today. That's what they did. See you there. See you later. One, two, three, moving around, four and five. Wide awake. Bimbo time, you're my bimbo. And if you want to release it, you know what to do. Dip the witch out. Feel the pleasure. Pleasure. Bye-bye.
Play a little horn.
Street is that her apples are delicious. The jury said she's charming, but her exes say she's wicked. I swear to God, I saw her howling at the sky. She ain't out to get you, but she's better on your side. And she don't wanna be anybody else. She's a woman in total control of herself. It's such a wonder to be under her spell. What a woman in total control of herself. She's got tricks up her sleeve, and I got a few up mine. She said, am I bad to the bone? Cause I get what I want. Mama said it ain't no crime. She don't wanna be anybody else. She's a woman in total control of herself. It's such a wonder to be under her spell. What a woman in total control of herself.
She's better on your side. And she don't wanna be
Get the thing back in the cage and clean up a nasty wound.
Oh, you can't see me. Why you can't see me? Are you serious?
Damn.
Yeah, I ended up getting pretty hurt.
Are you okay?
Yeah, it's swollen, but I cleaned it off. It should heal.
He's alive.
Oh my god. If I was next to you, I could heal it, but yeah. Sorry.
Eh, no big deal. Everything else has been going relatively well other than that.
That's good.
For instance,
that's...
I was able to do something.
Raptor! Get off of me! I'm sorry, Raptor. Get off of me!
Hypno, I can.
Hi, Rifleer.
Touch that seeding thing.
Don't
that
touch it. Don't you touch it.
How far it reaches?
Don't touch it! I made it.
Reaching?
I don't care, but don't touch it.
How could you? It's no business.
What? Feel better? Well, that's a place to come in at. Hope you feel better. Now I can't. Now you can't see me? What are you talking about, Donald? Come on, go on Twitch if you're not on Twitch. And hi, Rifleer, how are you doing?
Also, I did want to quickly verify with you that was you that sent
me
that invite, right?
Yeah, it was. For the bimbo hypnosis, yeah, it was. Yeah, we're doing bimbo hypnosis today, Cloud.
What does that mean?
That means I'm going to turn people into a bimbo temporarily, and it's for fun and entertainment. Yeah, it was a bird attack. Isn't that messed up?
Yeah, I have a feeling that it was bound to happen at some point. Because started with my mom putting the bird and the dog in the same room. They don't get along, so the bird ended up becoming really stressed, eventually very irritable, and now hates everyone.
Oh. That's not good. I'm sorry to hear that, Beanie. Does this have a seat, too?
Let me check.
I'll test.
Nope.
I'll test.
Yeah, you'll test. Get off. Okay, how about this one? Shut up! How about
this doesn't have a seat. Oh, I am so sorry.
How about this?
clicking.
Nope.
Clicking.
No.
Nothing. Nope, nothing.
Okay, how about this one? Right. Right here. No, that's not it. I don't think so.
Could one reciprocate the meaning of bimbo?
Make up your mind, Donald.
What that even means.
Bimbo means that. How did I get this one? I didn't want this one. Bimbo is a beautiful girl that has blonde long hair, or that is just a beautiful, attractive female that has giant, huge boobs and empty mind, has a low IQ, and just all in her mind is sex. And yeah, she's got a beautiful body and dresses like in pinks and paints her nails real pretty and just looks all just like a bimbo, like she giggles a lot and so, has a low IQ. Blonde.
So what you're saying is they want to ride people like this.
Get off of me! What the it has a chair on it? This one does?
So what you're saying is
I'm stuck. I'm stuck now.
Everything.
Good. I'm glad. That's what you get.
Except for the blonde and the retarded.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, it is. Hit restart. Yeah. That should help.
You're stuck, Raptor. Ha ha ha. That's what you get.
The closest thing I have to that
ha, 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 ha.
Is a
step bro is stuck. Yeah.
Reset.
Oh.
Set it to this.
Oh, well, thanks, Donald.
Wait, who's gonna...
How do I have so many viewers? Raptor! Or you can tell me, Beanie. Why do I have so many viewers? I only usually have 10 at the max. What is going on? Is someone botting me?
They probably saw the word... I don't know. They probably saw the word bimbo and they were like, ooh, yeah, that's nice. I can't use Twitch.
Okay,
it's
go ahead.
It's blocked on my Wi-Fi.
Oh, you can't? Why? Oh, can someone out there look in my... Oh, you're still stuck? Try and rejoin, Raptor. Sorry. I bet you won't sit on me again. Oh, maybe it's 42 viewers because I'm on YouTube, too.
Possibly.
That's why.
I'd be very careful.
I know. I know. Doubling and tripling what?
I'd recommend switching to... Like, moderation is getting harder and harder. Essentially, if you don't have strictly...
Oh, I know. They keep putting my age
restricted. What
would be
allowed for a kindergartner?
They keep putting my age restricted. That's why I don't get a lot of views anymore, because they're age restricting all my videos.
They're gonna stop age restricting, and if your video would have normally been age restricted, it would immediately get you a channel strike.
Well, I didn't.
They're wanting
I haven't
stuff
had zero.
That would... That's odd. A lot of people are getting an issue where if they post anything that would normally be age-restricted, it would result in a channel strike instead.
Nope. Never got one.
Video being taken down.
Nope.
And,
never had that either.
They'd be given a warning.
Nope. Never got it. Never. Nope. I only have a couple age-restricted.
Wait, I probably shouldn't mention it because probably the sheer mention of that particular controversy.
Yeah, thanks
could
a lot.
Potentially issue it.
Anyways,
no,
what I'm trying
this.
To say... What
I didn't
I'm
mention
trying to
it
say,
yet, don't worry.
What I'm trying to say right now is that the only ones that got, like, age-restricted are VR chat ones. Isn't that funny?
And... Yeah, the weird part is it seems like...
Oh, you should
they
go on
really
my Twitch, right,
like they really shouldn't be marketing VR chat to people 13 and up. It should be like 16 to 18 and up.
Well, my channel's
all
for
things
18
considered.
And up.
Yeah, but like VR chat in general, it's all user generated content.
Yeah, yeah, it's stupid. Hey, does this have a seat raptor?
I can't continue to release that.
Does this have a seat raptor?
Nope. Nothing
that I see. Or they could do something that Chill Out VR does and just throw in a content filter system.
Yeah.
Throw a tag on there, and anyone who has a registered age under a specific point.
Honestly, I wish my avatar.
That's what they should do. You know what I'm saying? They should just do that instead of all this other stupid stuff,
yeah,
you know?
Yeah. I think Neos is working on something like that as well. And considering Neos is doing it, yeah, literally every one of their competitors is doing it, even though some of them don't really count as competitors yet.
Okay, well. Anyways, yeah.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm just in... Oh, him? Are you okay? What?
Oh, God.
Are you okay?
Is he okay?
What's going on? What's going on? What's going on?
I took my own breath.
Relax. Take a deep breath in.
I put my hand on my mouth.
Take a deep breath in. Take a big deep breath in. And blow it out. Blow it out. Blow it out, Cloud. Blow it out.
So.
There, just breathe.
I don't worry about it.
No, just breathe.
I voluntarily took my oxygen away.
Well, keep your hand away from your mouth. Keep your hands away from your mouth. Keep your hand away from your mouth. Okay?
Don't worry about it. I'm a trained professional.
You're a trained professional. That's good.
Okay, yeah.
What you want to do is sit over there and relax, okay? Just relax. Okay? And breathe. Okay. You feeling better now? Yeah, keep your hands like this.
I think I found a way to spike my energy levels.
Okay. Think of your girlfriend.
There's safer ways to do that.
Think of your girlfriend. That's what you want to do. Spike your energy levels by thinking of your girlfriend, okay? Are you okay? Keep your hands away from your mouth. You keep your hands away from your mouth, okay? Your hands have pepper on them. If you put your hands in your mouth, they have pepper on them.
I'm gonna grab my machete. Where is it?
No, you're not gonna grab.
What the fuck?
Hey, look, Cloud, are you okay?
Help.
Cloud.
Oh yeah, don't worry.
Stop. Put your. Don't go. What the fuck is happening, Beanie?
You might want to stop the stream. This might.
Yeah.
No, don't worry. Don't worry. No. I'm not doing anything weird.
Look, you need to. You need to go.
If you hurt yourself, we have to end
myself.
The stream and remove
the
video.
Stupid. Don't worry, I'm not hurting myself. I'm not totally stupid.
What are you doing? What are you doing then?
I'm just walking around my room.
Okay, look. Don't say words like that, okay? Don't think words like that.
All right. Well, think shit.
Oh, if you think, you got to go, okay?
Indulge.
You can't be here. You cannot be here if you think those things or do those things, okay? I don't try to be mean. I'm not trying to be mean. I just don't want you to think any bad things, that's all. This is all positive, nice things. This is a positive world. Yeah. Happiness, and giggly. Bimbo, giggly.
Like, worst case scenario.
No.
You wind up hurting yourself.
What the fuck is happening?
This is a misconception.
Oh my help me.
I'm trying to hurt myself. That's not a thing I'm doing.
Is everyone still out there, or do I have a bunch of bots?
There was reason for us to be alarmed, though. you were holding your breath. Yeah. Like,
I don't know who's doing this to me, but I don't want your bot.
And now you're saying you're getting a machete. That doesn't sound right.
Well, I don't know.
Machete coming.
This guy is having problems. He has like a little mental unstableness, and it's more than I can handle.
Being hypno.
Anyways, on stream, anyway, especially. Anyways,
I guess I can see how that would be alarming.
So, you ready to be a bimbo, everyone?
My apologies.
No big deal. It's just.
Oh, yes.
Even if.
Okay, Cloud.
If you are
the thing is I'm going to be hypnotizing people right now, and I don't want you to be hypnotized because it's not a good idea right now for you to be hypnotized, because you know why. I don't have to explain it. But yeah, I would feel safer.
Yeah, you don't seem to be in the
He knows what mindset he's in. He knows that it's dangerous.
Yeah, don't worry.
So Cloud, you might want to just go and come back.
Try to relax. Like, talk
Where's friends, your girlfriend?
She's not on. But that's fine. I have many people to join.
Okay, join them and then come back. Okay, or I'll invite you after.
Yeah.
Tension.
Okay.
Sure. Who knows?
And keep your hands away from your mouth.
Yeah, bruh.
Okay.
But mother, please, my poor hands.
Find your friends.
And yes,
And think about your girlfriend.
Good luck. Have fun.
Okay, thank you.
Oh, well, I always do that.
Okay, good.
I'm not ending my life anytime soon. Farewell. I will take my leave. Departure.
What are you doing, Raptor? Sneaking around, I see you.
We've been trying to reach you by your car's extended warranty.
Oh, really now? Hi, Naga.
Hello.
You're so funny, Raptor. Where's Matthew? I really didn't want to do this without him. Or without her, sorry.
A bit of a lighter note to, like, help the mood.
She's offline.
Oh, Nago, you know about stuff like this. Can you go on my stream? Someone's botting me. Like, I stopped my stream, and I restarted my stream, and I swear to God, I never have more than 15 people on my stream. There's all these people, and it's not people. I don't think they're people. I think they're bots. Can you check for me? I ended my stream and I restarted it, and they still come back. Something's wrong. Kiriko's here. This is really messed up. Why would someone do that? To get me banned or something? Hi, Kadiko. Hi, how are you? You're so sweet. Nice to see you. How you doing? Good? That was fun, huh? We had fun? That was fun.
Thank you for the headpats.
Yeah.
It's actually pretty rare that I use an avatar like this. Still waiting on a response from the VR chat Discord to see if I set an animation at a speed that's
I
too
have no
high
idea. That's not my realm of expertise.
It's not. Okay. What does it look like to you?
Looks like
maybe a lot of people like to want to be a bimbo or something for a while. Okay, we're
maybe
gonna
do
yeah. Okay,
it is a popular topic.
So you want to be at bimbo temporarily, Kiriko? I'm doing a hypnosis for becoming a bimbo temporarily. You know what? How do you say her name? How do you say it again?
Masulu?
Masulu. I wish Masulu was around.
I know.
Oh, well. I tried.
The way she described
it, she's probably sleeping.
Like, big boobs.
Most likely.
How come no one knows what a bimbo
long
is?
Long blonde hair. Sort of a ditz in a way.
A ditz.
A bimbo's entire personality is contained within the boobs.
Yeah, you know. It really is. Their brain and everything.
And the old meme that died a long time ago, where are her organs?
Oh my god.
Okay. Yeah, that's one way to do.
Okay. So, whoops. Are you guys ready? Everyone consent to be hypnotized. Raptor, you ready to be a bimbo?
Yes.
This is just for entertainment purposes. And it's temporarily or however long you want it. It has two triggers in it. And they are easily released with a trigger word. Or if you fall asleep and wake up. So, hi, Senpai Nova. So everyone say they consent to be hypnotized. And let's get on with it.
Wait, should I change into a more humanoid avatar? Or?
Yeah, that'd probably be better if you make you feel more like a bimbo. I'm going to get a drink of water real quick.
All right, give me a second. What?
I was not expecting that.
What? I don't see
more
it.
More humanoid than the previous one.
Hold on.
Fair.
What the hell? That's not a bimbo. Raptor.
It's more humanoid than the previous
Raptor.
One.
You gotta see this. That's the avatar he changed into. Come on.
Avatar audio doesn't work here, so don't be too confused if your gun doesn't make any sound. I have music on this that I can't turn on.
Oh, just call me Hypno-Witch. Okay, so hold on one sec. Let me just do something real quick. I gotta get. My vape. Okay. So is everyone ready? Oops. So everyone ready, right?
Yep.
I'm not.
This one to be 4.6. This two, say 5.5. 5.9. 6.
Okay. Let's do this. Okay, so everyone just sit down. Get yourself comfortable. Take a deep breath in. And let it all out, all your tension. Just let it all go. Just focusing on my voice now. And I just want you to stare at my finger. Going left to right. Left to right. And back again. Staring at my finger, focusing on my words and my voice, and letting me guide you into a very relaxing trance. And you can become aware of your heart beating and the surface that your foot is on, what it feels like. And you can become aware also of your eyes, fixated on my finger, going left and right and back again. And as you fixate on my finger, going left, right, and back again, you can become aware of your eyes becoming so heavy now. Feel the heaviness, eyes becoming heavier and heavier, so heavy, and you can feel them blink, and the more they blink, the heavier they become, and the heavier they become, the better you feel, and the better you feel, the deeper in trance you go. As your eyes feel really heavy now. And I wonder if you want to close your eyes now or in a moment. As that heaviness gets heavier and heavier and heavier. So just allow your eyes to close now. And relax all the way down, completely and fully. And the more you relax, the better you feel. And the better you feel, the deeper you go. So just go all the way deeper and deeper now. Letting go, letting go, letting go. Focusing on those eyes. Focusing on how relaxed they are, how heavy they are. So heavy and relaxed now that they're so relaxed that if you tried to open them, the only thing that would lift is your eyebrows. And when you know you've relaxed those eyes so much so that they just won't open or work, just go ahead and test them. That's right. And let that relaxation flow to the top of your head and let it flow all the way throughout your whole body like a wave of relaxation flowing, relaxing every muscle, every fiber in your body, all the way down to the tips of your toes. And it feels so amazing, doesn't it? To relax so much so that you feel so heavy, limp, loose, and so relaxed now. Body getting heavier now. So relaxed and heavy. Body so heavy now. Feel the heaviness flowing through your body. As your body gets heavier and heavier and heavier, so heavy that you couldn't even move if you wanted to. So just let go and go further, deeper, further and deeper down, down, down. In a moment, I'm going to count to three. When I get to three, I want you to open those eyes. But as soon as I snap my fingers and say sleep, you'll close those eyes and go 20 times deeper down in trance than you are now. Ready? One, two, three, open eyes and sleep, close those eyes. 20 times deeper down in trance, deeper than before. One, two, three, open eyes, wakey, wakey, and sleep all the way down, deeper and deeper. 20 times deeper. Feeling so amazing, so safe, so secure. Last time. One, two, three, open eyes and sleep all the way down. That's right, even deeper and deeper. Sinking, drifting and floating all the way down. Feeling amazing. Yes, relaxing. And now what I want you to do is imagine a beautiful staircase in front of you. It's a grand staircase, and it has 10 steps leading down. I want you to imagine yourself at the top of this grand staircase, moving now from the 10th stair to the 9th stair. With each slow movement from one step to the next, you become more relaxed. The sensation of relaxation not only doubles, but triples. And now it's even 10 times more powerful than the previous step. And now move from the 9th step to the 8th step, and from the 8th to the 7th, relaxing even further, allowing your mind to drift and your body to relax. From 7 to 6, 6 to 5, doing good, that's right. 5 to 4, almost there, quadrupling the sensation of relaxation now, peace and serenity. 3, 2, 1, in your mind's eye, down on the bottom step, with your next step, you're going to step off this heavenly flight of stairs into a state of total trance and comfortably rest and relax and go even deeper, knowing that from this moment on, each and every time I snap my fingers and say sleep, you'll instantly and effortlessly go 20 times deeper down in trance than you are now. So nod your head that you understand and agree. That's right. And now 0. Sleep all the way down, deeper and deeper. Just knowing that I'm here to guide you and that I'm guiding you, relaxing you. And when there's something to focus on and there's something to guide you, it's so easy to follow, so easy to relax. Completely relaxing, completely for me now, more easily, more deeply, within every second that passes, relaxing completely right now. I want you to focus. I want you to picture a bimbo in your mind. What you imagine her to be like in your mind. I want you to imagine exactly how she looks, how she sounds, even how she thinks. Yeah, that's right. Just let yourself picture her. Imagine her hair, big and blonde, her breasts, the shape of her body. Imagine everything you can about her. Her nails, her clothes, even her toenails, the heels she's wearing. Nice and high and pink, maybe. Just let yourself picture her. Just imagine her hair and her breasts and the shape of her body. And as you think about her, she's easily influenced by someone. Absolutely convinced about anything. Yeah, picture that bimbo in your mind. Make the image more and more real. Imagine how empty their mind is. It's so hard to think. Bimbos find it so very, very hard to think about anything but sex. Only thing they think about is sex, and everything else is empty in their mind, except maybe for little tidbits they may be thinking about. Their body, their breasts, how they're gonna have sex, the different positions. Just imagine emptying every thought. Imagine just everything about being a bimbo, how they may think or how they not think, their breasts, and put them all into your mind. Allow yourself to imagine that bimbo, to picture her as perfectly as you possibly can. Allow her to become as real. Allow yourself to imagine now. Notice how empty your mind's becoming. You also notice that your thoughts are feeling so warm and light. Your thoughts are getting so much more fuzzier. And allow yourself, whenever you hear the word bimbo time, you know that you'll become that bimbo instantly and effortlessly. And you will remain that way till either you've slept and woke up, or you hear someone say, "Bimbo, time is over." And that's when the time you go back to normal, back to the way you were before you heard this trance. Totally back to normal you'll go. And all your memories will come back to you, exactly how you behaved, exactly what you did, how simple your vocabulary was. And you'll know that every time you hear bimbo time, you'll instantly and effortlessly turn into that bimbo. Until you hear that bimbo time is over, you will stay that way, be that bimbo, every part of you, until you either sleep and wake up, or someone says bimbo time is over. So each and every time you hear bimbo time, you will turn into that bimbo and feel all the things that you have totally seen a bimbo as, and more. You'll feel and act as if you are a bimbo. You will feel as though you are a bimbo. It will be so real to you. And the more you act as if you're a bimbo, the more real it becomes. Everything, your breasts, your body, your mind, Yet everything will become as if it's real, completely and fully, until someone either says, bimbo time is over, or you go to sleep and wake up. And if you understand and agree, nod your head now. That's right. And everything will be as if it's real, completely and fully, until someone either says, bimbo time is over, or you go to sleep and wake up. And nod your head again that you understand and agree. And you'll notice that it's getting much harder to think now, that you're feeling so dumb and airheaded. You could try to solve a math problem, but right now only to find that it's impossible. It becomes impossible. Who needs math anyway? Not a bimbo, right? I think bimbos don't think about anything but sex. And little tidbits, right? So as you think about that, as you think about what a bimbo would feel like, be like, you start feeling yourself becoming one. As I say, bimbo time. And you feel yourself transforming into that bimbo. And not only that, but you're feeling fuzzy and clouded. You simply just want to start to giggle. In fact, you already giggle so much right now that there's not anything that's not funny. It's only natural for bimbos to giggle. After all, giggly is how bimbos are, of course. Being giggly makes them feel so good. Because basically, being giggly all day is what it means to be a bimbo. Isn't that right? You feel giggly right now, don't you? You notice since I say bimbo time, you're feeling like a bimbo and you're feeling so giggly. Your body has begun to change now. Every time you giggle, your breasts just seem to grow much bigger. I bet you can tell that since you giggle so much, you'll end up with very, very big boobs. But you're perfectly all right with that, aren't you? Because that's the way you picture the image of yourself. Your mind. Just feel your breasts growing bigger and feel your lovely swelling in your chest as you keep focusing on this image. You also notice that your hair in the picture in your mind is changing color. Your hair is blonde, bright blonde now. You feel this change is really happening. You feel certain that you now have bright blonde hair on your head. And the more blonde your hair becomes, the more dumber and giggly you feel. And you just feel so giggly now because it's just so fun being a bimbo, having big boobs, and you feel like making them bounce. You could just bounce them up and down because making your boobs bounce just makes you more giggly. More and more. And you just love making your boobs bounce. Bounce your boobs. Feel them bounce and giggle as you drift and your thoughts are so light and empty and you aren't able to think of anything but sex right now. That's all you can think about is sex, isn't it? Because you're a bimbo. And now I'm going to wake you at the count of five. And you're going to be that bimbo still because I say bimbo time. You're that bimbo now until someone says the release triggers that are instilled in your mind, deep in your subconscious mind, embedded in your subconscious mind, the triggers. And when you know that those triggers are embedded deeply in your subconscious mind and that your subconscious agrees with everything, then you can wake slowly on your own time when your subconscious knows that they're deeply embedded and that your subconscious will act instantly and effortlessly. And you will be that bimbo when you open your eyes, feeling exactly like a bimbo is, because you are a bimbo and it's real to you now. And when you're ready, open your eyes. Only when all those triggers are instilled deeply in your mind, waking up so much energy, so giggly, so happy, like the bimbo you are. You feel like your bimbo time? No? You don't feel your boobs bigger or nothing? No? Oh, you're a hard one, Kiriko. What about you, Nago?
Yeah, a little.
I wonder why, maybe I don't know how I can make it better.
I'm getting the body, the mind's a little harder.
The mind's a little harder?
Mm-hmm.
What about you, Raptor?
I say that, who?
Bimbo time!
I feel so giggly and horny and stupid. I want you to plow me like a freight train.
What?
Jerry?
What?
Jerry, what the fuck? I want you to fuck me, Jerry!
Oh my
fuck
god,
me.
What the fuck? Oh my god.
Come here, Jerry!
What I the fuck? You. Help me! Bimbo time is over!
Come here, Jerry, I love you!
Bimbo what time is over! Happening? Bimbo time is over! Bimbo time is over! Jesus Christ!
Oh my god, what happened?
Oh my god! Oh my god. Bimbo time! How do you feel, Raptor? Bimbo time?
Fuck me, Jerry. Right oh now!
Fuck help me!
Come here, Jerry!
I'm not I Jerry! I'm not me. Jerry, motherfucker! Bimbo time is over! Bimbo time is over. Yeah. Shit. How do you feel, Raptor?
Yeah, this was a horrible idea.
Yeah, it is a horrible. Yeah, it really worked on you, boy. Woo! He's for real, too. He's very suggestible. Super suggestible. Totally. That is real. That is Raptor. You guys try it. You guys try to say it. You say it, Nago.
I'll tell pass.
Him. No. What about you, Beanie? Tell him.
I
do it.
I have no idea how to.
Just save the word.
This
you know.
Makes me nervous.
Do B time.
Honestly, this kind of makes me.
Oh my god! We're in VR. It can't hurt you. You write it. Someone say it. Come on, Nago.
And then there's just someone who sent me
bimbo time.
Did you hear that, Raptor? What Nago said?
Bimbo time.
I want to strip your clothes off and have you plow me so hard.
Oh my god, damn.
I want you to move like a beast inside me.
Oh my
Do you
God.
Understand me?
Okay. Yeah, I get that. Then the time over.
Oh my god. That was What? Dragon?
I hope everyone got a good laugh out of that.
I'll drag it. Drag it. Say bimbo time to Raptor.
Oh, hey, Sam.
Bimbo time to Raptor. Say it.
Say Didn't you just do that?
Bimbo time.
Did you hear that? Raptor? Dragon said that. What, Raptor?
You better wear some noise-canceling headphones, because it's going to get real loud.
What do you have to say to that, Dragon?
Get them. I have nothing to say to that. It will get real loud.
What do you have to say to that, Raptor? How are you feeling?
Operating and testing my avatar.
Horny and stupid.
What do you have to say to Dragoth again? What do you feel like? Can you bounce your boobs and feel the giggliness or what?
Nope, mostly horniness.
Oh wow. Well, I guess that's good in a way, right? So what else do you have to say to Dragoth? Does Dragoth look sexy to you?
I sure hope so.
I want to grind on Dragon's crotch all day.
You're not the only one.
Say bimbo time is over. Oh my god, you missed it.
Of course it is.
Watch. Look, okay. Say bimbo time to Raptor.
Bimbo time.
What do you think about that, Raptor?
Oh.
Kiss me.
Oh my god.
And of course I miss it.
Oh my god.
You're looking like a pretty fine roast beef if you ask me.
Roast beef?
Where
did Kato go? Oh my god. Okay.
I mean, that avatar is pretty freaking adorable.
It is, but say bimbo time is also, over! You okay, Raptor?
Calm down. We are not doing this again.
Oh my god. Why? It was fun. You made it fun. Don't you think that was fun? He's very super suggestible.
Yeah, it was fun.
Everybody else.
That is interesting.
But Raptor's super suggestible. Super suggestible. So, yeah. So that was pretty interesting. Oh, you
can't
know
it was the fan was not been on for like 2 months,
yeah,
and
whatever.
They could only be on for like a couple hours, so I had to spend. No, it's. I've tried.
This is my new familiar.
What?
I'm just kidding. I'm kidding, Dragon. I'm kidding! I just wanted to get you here. I miss you.
Yeah, but I'm telling you, I really had to spend time with that friend. I haven't seen them in so long.
You hurt my feelings.
I know.
Does this have a... No, this doesn't. Oh, Raptor
tried
to...
come. As soon as my friend left,
Raptor tried to get on my shoulders. He sat on my shoulders.
Oh, yeah, wait. Okay. Hold on. I should be able to do the thing.
Oh, yeah? Okay.
I'd want to go small first, so...
Don't try...
Bimbo hypnosis was revenge.
Yeah. That's right. I thought I did a pretty good script. Oh yeah, I know what I wanted you to do. Someone's botting me.
There's nothing.
Yeah,
like,
can you
user list,
but why
list.
Would someone try and ban me?
Oh no, I don't know if they're trying to ban you or shit. And like the view count is going up and down as well. Like it's fluctuating. I've been keeping an eye on it.
What does that mean? I only get like 10 viewers, Dragon.
Oh. Yeah, I know.
Well, what's happening? They're bots, aren't they? And why would someone be doing that to me?
I think, I don't know, I'm not very well versed in Twitch, you know?
Well, I don't like it, it's
not
right.
It is a very popular topic, so...
Yeah, it's definitely not right, but...
They're especially going after
VTubers.
Really
about it.
But why would someone do that to me? I ended my stream and I started it again. And it comes back.
White shoulder.
What? Right shoulder?
Yeah, don't worry about it. I'm just checking my thing.
I just don't want to get banned, that's all. I mean, I don't want that. I don't know what's happening. I'm confused. Do you know anything about that? I'm going to call you M from now on.
Room.
How do you say your name again?
Mathulu.
I'm going to call you M from now on. I don't know why it's so hard.
Did that not work?
Oh, well, come on, please work. Do I have to put it in my bio? Again?
No, you already have it.
That raptor.
Snap.
Okay, so I'll do another one just for you later, okay? That one wasn't a good one anyway. Okay? Oh, I got another world.
Oh, here we go.
It's a oh, cool. Yeah, it's a Viking world.
Ah, oh, fuck, I can't move.
What Never the frig? Wow. Where are you? Ah, yeah, that's cool. You can sit on my boob.
No, I'm trying to adjust it.
That's so cool. I can kiss you.
What is this? I don't get it.
It's okay. Just sit on my boob.
It's bugged out.
What are you doing? You're on my crotch now. Okay, there. That's good. Just right there is fine. There. Yeah, it's perfect. Can I move with you? Oh my god, you're in my face. Oh.
It's not working properly.
Aww. Sit on my head then. Sit somewhere. Not in my neck.
I don't know it works.
What happens? Do you come with me when I move?
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh, that's so cool. You follow me. That's even better. Come on, Dragoth. Oh, thank you for, Cloud. Thank you for following Cloud. Are you feeling better? I hope so. You ready? Come on, Dragoth. Let's go. Where are you? Where?
Down.
Dragoth is right behind you.
That's so cute. Okay, where are you? What'd you say, Sketchy? Beanie?
I went to a website and...
You said Sketchy? Oh, everything's gray.
Yeah.
Everything's gray, Dragoth! Everything's gray! Oh.
That's because you lost talking, it's not my fault.
I thought something happened. Okay, so... Anyways, yeah. How do I get my world up? I got a Viking world. M, are you around?
Alright, pick your world and make sure you make a new instance and then drop a portal.
I thought that that would be a good place to maybe, I don't know, I want to custom it, you know, to make it like for a certain roleplay game, like, you know, like a hypnosis roleplay game.
Right.
Viking hypnosis?
Yeah. I love Vikings. That I have a sort of thing for Vikings. No, I do. I have a big thing for Vikings, I think.
I'm surprised no one has done a,
and as a dungeon
Viking
master,
ASMR
mythology is especially Norse.
I love them. Absolutely.
Alright, time to fucking recreate Ragnarok.
Woo! Where's Dragoth?
Behind you.
Behind you.
Did you
behind
fix
you
it?
Again.
Did you fix it yet?
Nope.
It's weird.
What happened? Let me just go on my other avatar. I'm gonna go on my other avatar. You wanna jump off? Or can you?
Yeah, don't worry about it. Okay,
I'm gonna try this.
I have to test it out with someone and take the time.
What do you mean with someone? Okay, try this. Oh, here. Want me to bend over?
On?
Oh, my leg. Huh?
No, I'm already here.
Oh, okay.
Which side is it supposed to be on?
I don't know.
Do we have another one?
I think it's on my right. I think. Yeah, oh, do wait. I have one?
No, I know.
I'll be right back.
Got it.
You found it? Oh, cool. See? Good, yay! See, let's move.
Neat.
Go, let's go. So happy.
Okay.
You gonna go, Beanie?
Is it? Oh.
Hi, Beanie.
Oh, it's a portal to there. Never mind, I'm not welcome there. I'm not sure why that person is inviting me there. I'll stick here.
Oh, I'm ignoring everyone. Oh, that's a witch laugh. Okay, I'm gonna end my stream now. Thank you for coming, everyone. I hope you like being a bimbo. Bimbo time. Bimbo time. Oh, no. Bimbo time release. Bimbo time over.